Listen up, 621. The Ibis series are no ordinary weapons. They're designed to prevent coral disasters. A security measure to keep Rubicon safe. Now their original masters are long gone. Destroy it before it destroys you.
It's taking damage, Raven. Won't get many chances of doing the direct hit. I know you can find a way.
Keep it up, 621. Can't take much more of this.
Silent.
One repair kit remaining.
Wait. It's coming back.
It's reactivating.
Is this what the Ibis series is truly capable of?
It's resonating. The coral, drawing power from its environment. It won't stop until we destroy its generator. Significant damage. I'm picking up a powerful ambient resonance. It's imperative. Protect the coral.
You've nearly got it, 621. You're the only one who can finish the job.
Enemy generator compromised.
It's gonna blow. Get out of there, 621!
Coral resonance. It's fading. The machine's resolve, inherited from its creators. Voices from the past, fading into...
No! 61, move!
Raven, you're losing control!
Damn it, they were once...
Target neutralized. Yes, yes. I left the subject alive as instructed. Only a fool would try to outfox Archibus. I'll see that the unruly dog is punished and brought to heel. Oh, and of course, let's not forget the Hound's master either.
Bon, la vidéo, vous voyez, sera très courte, mais en fait, pour vous dire la vérité, j'ai essayé pendant plus d'une heure à le tuer avec différentes armes. Et au final, l'arme la plus efficace que j'ai trouvée, bah, c'est le fusil linéaire. Parce que il peut en éviter un, mais il n'arrive pas à éviter le deuxième. Donc voilà. J'ai eu beaucoup de mal, mais bon, je l'ai coupé au montage, quoi.